Hey everybody, this is Techno Paladin, and welcome back to Evo West as we continue on with our next playthrough. We're going to go through and see what we got to do next. So keep on watching, see how many times we die. Some of this will be an overlap from our last recording, but we'll see.
Anybody ever heard of a colossal monster with a forest growing on its back? Because I got some samples.
Mine.
That's a Micanac. In Huron Indian folklore, it's some kind of minor deity.
It was covered head to toe in those damn leeches.
That means we found yet another blood factory set up by Debano and Felicity.
That would explain why they attacked Baxter. They were protecting their source, the ancient blood they used to transform their familiars.
Bad news is this Micanac thing was supplying their war for quite some time now, allowing those foul bloods to spread all over the country. The good news is it won't do it anymore.
All right, here we go.
Mr. Jesse! Help!
Step aside. Even if he doesn't kill us in our sleep, that link in his head will lead the ticks right to us.
Then let them come. Killing ticks is what the Rentier Institute does.
You listen to yourself? This isn't about your birthright. This is what happens when we run a government agency like a goddamn monarchy. All our protocols go out the window as soon as Daddy Dearest.
Keep talking to me about the rules, you bureaucratic shrew.
Please, we're all on the same team, remember?
Only when it suits him. How about finally telling me where Edgar went?
He's in Morapaw, searching for the plant to make the regen compound.
The regen compound? Now you're wasting what little resources we have left chasing a fairy tale?
Listen, Mr. Gravener's an experienced agent. If he didn't have faith in his mission, he wouldn't bother. We are at war, Doctor. Who else is worth saving if not the leader of the Institute? And in the long run, it could help everybody if the thing by some miracle actually works.
You have until tomorrow morning. In the meantime, your father will be restrained and placed under round-the-clock supervision.
Fine. I'm gonna get Edgar's ass out of those swamps. And if I get back with that plant and I still see that shotgun in your hand, you better damn well prove you know how to use it.
You picked a strange time to assert yourself, Virgil. Why'd you back Jesse's quest for this ridiculous compound?
Just because the scientists at the manor didn't find anything doesn't mean there isn't something there. I mean, did they ever let you take a look?
No.
We have a habit at Calico of making the impossible happen, Doctor. I fixed Mr. Jesse's gauntlet, made it better even. Scott found the best lead we have with those leeches. If anyone can make that compound work, it's you.
Yeah.
Okay, so I'm definitely getting vibes of dear old daddy being our final boss, maybe.
Those are Edgar's. Must have found that planet here.
Alright, well, let's see. They keep telling us to buy an upgrade. How much cash do we got? Oh, let's see. Let's get this great finish, maybe. Blaster. Ooh, no, I like that. Yeah, let's get that. Money.
The trail leads this way. Christ, wish I had a map of this place.
Yeah, you tell me.
That sounds like trouble.
Yeah, it does. Where are they at? For the course, another death. I wonder if these guys will work with this. A little better.
I'll take it. Something broke the boat, but it looks like you managed to escape.
See what's over here really quick. Some cash.
Must have been in a hurry if he dropped his damn crossbow. I'm sure Edgar wouldn't mind if I took advantage of this.
Nice. Okay, so this is going to equip with the up air button. Got it. Right. Yep. Yeah, it doesn't sound good.
Hurts.
Here except those freaks. I'll take that.
You betcha.
It's nice. Ash and blood. This whole place smells like death. Jesus, who the hell would want to set up camp here?
How do I get there? Okay, I must be on the rest of the path there.
Bro. smoke clear. Spiderweb. Just, I hate spiders. That's mine. I'm taking it. Twisted and covered with thorns. It grows only in the marshlands. They're teeth marks. Oh, it's sucked dry. Why? Some desperate soul looking for a cure? It's of no use to me now. That eight-legged freak was hunting him down. Guess this is that giant arachnid's lair.
Uh-oh.
He's not wrapped up like a mummy in a web. Guess he got away.
Oh. Okay, that's no spider.
Thank you.
actually got that. Did I die once or did I not? I don't know. Did pretty good. Alright, well, let's get this new perk upgrade. Don't want to wait this time. Let's see, what was this? Lethal heights. Damage increased in the air. Let's see, what's this one? Aftershock. Killing emitter enemy. Get energy pickup. What else is that? It's not unlocked yet. Dodging sideways. Let's see anything else over here. It's good. Supercharge mode. All right, level 8. Zapper slam. Boom balls. I don't know about that one. Let's get this one. Let's see if we can't up our chance at health pickups here.
All right, let's stick to the facts. Bloom researched vampiric legends, a lot of myths and hoo-ha about some sort of plant. One that could allegedly reverse the process of the change. It's considered an affront to the purity of the royal blood.
Ominous. But can it work? From a biological point of view?
Now and then, some of those legends contain a grain of truth. An endemic species like this may have peculiar properties. If researched properly, some cell mutations, I don't know.
Imagine how many people we could save if you made it work.
Look, I'm not a miracle worker, Virgil, but I'll give it my best shot.
Over quick. Thank you.
Whoa.
Both used to be thick as thieves.
Got it. Ooh, didn't expect that in this damn jungle. Did you break this damn bridge, Edgar? Ah, now I need to find another way. Quick before it sinks.
finders keepers.
Find a rope first, huh? Okay. Looks like I can go back down there. Okay.
This could come in handy.
Okay, got our rope. Gosh dang it. Must be getting ready for this boss fight. How many times will we die?
Church over there.
Oh, fun. Looks like a shield guy. Oh, great. Double boss.
Oh.
Oh, ow.
Is that all of them? All right, not too bad. How do I get over there? Maybe that path right there?
Suddenly get some religion.
Yeah, this does not look good.
Doesn't look inviting, but let's say I trust you, Edgar.
Thank you.
was. Ash and blood. Edgar, I'm starting to doubt your navigation abilities. Just burning. Money? Ancient gates.
Yeah, me too. All right, what about over here?
Looks like there's only one way out of here.
Go away. Ah, there we go.
so it won't let us jump. Okay. Let's work out this puzzle.
Just a little more.
Oh, that's as far as it goes. Let's see. Let's do this. So if I do that, then let's try to push this one. Let's see how that works. Yeah. Give me a lot. Adrenaline junkie. Boss chamber if I ever saw one.
Edgar? Just behind you!
Thank you. Oh, crap. Still have our ads to take care of. That's all I'm talking about. I think I did that on the first try.
Thanks for the hand. But I had it under control.
Can tell.
I found the plan. The locals call it La Orquídea de la Vida or something foreign like that. We get this back to Calico, squeeze it out. And maybe we have ourselves a way to turn this around.
I'm sorry I got you into this.
Yeah. Getting your ass out of the fire has kind of become a habit.
Edgar, you can't keep doing this forever.
When those ticks attacked the manor, what did your father do? Run? Nah. He kept on squeezing the trigger. That's what he did. People like us don't retire, Jesse. Even if you're lucky enough to live long enough, you'll soon realize there's nothing waiting for you. There is no normal for people like me or your father. And I was naive to think there might be some normal for you. Anyway, now that just about everyone else in the Institute is dead, I figure you and your daddy are gonna need all the help you can get to build things back up again.
Well, first you give me those pretty flowers, then you get all emotional on me. Edgar, you ain't gonna try to kiss me now, are you?
You little shit. God damn it. Harrow's here.
Backstabbing witch! You ratted us out!
Dr. Blackwell, I know we've had our differences, but this...
For your information, I had nothing to do with Mr. Harrow's sudden appearance on our doorstep. But thank you for confirming how little faith you have in me. Now, I don't presume to know how things work for you, gentlemen. But I can assure you that Calico wasn't built on broken words and betrayed confidences. Women in my position don't have that privilege. Now, I assume you have the plant?
We do.
Good. And there are clean syringes and alcohol swabs in the lab.
5 minutes is all we need.
Okay, well, that brings us to the end of this episode of Evil West. This is Techno Paladin. Please remember to like, subscribe, and all that jazz. And we will continue back next time with our continuation of this game. It's been great so far. I didn't die as much this episode, which has been great. So join us back next time. Good night.